Y'all don't hear me? Praise him out there. Brother Eric, I'm getting texts that I'm not on for some reason or something. It should be fixed now? Okay, praise him, praise him. We had a little difficulties this morning, but we thank God we're back on and we should be good. We should be good. Give God some praise out there. Lord, praise him. Oh, Lord, praise him. Come and go. Come and go. We're good, Brother Eric. Oh, God bless you, my brother. And I want to say a special prayer for Brother Wallace. May the Lord move and heal and deliver you. You've been such a blessing to me and to all those who tune in. Father God, we're praying right now. Lord, touch his body. Strengthen him. Bring him through, Lord. Hallelujah. We ask for your healing power. Oh, Father. Hallelujah. Oh, Lord. Hallelujah. We come in the name of Jesus. Lord, move and touch by your healing power, Father God. Bring him through. Hallelujah. In Jesus' name. Thank you, Lord. Come on. Praise him. Brother Eric, can I get a little volume on that music? Just a little bit. Is that all right? You know, I'm that man with the bass in the trunk. Oh, tell it every day. Jesus is the way, the answer for the day. So the reason I say, the reason I pray, down on my knees, and you know I gotta stay rough, rough, tough out here, but I never give up, I never give up, cause Christ, the head of my life, the one who came and paid the price, so I'm walking real good, standing real good, like he said I would, if you know that the word is true, said the B-I-B-L-E, still the book that I read, each and every day, I pray always, what can I say, said I'm coming strong, on and on, and you know you can't block it, you know you can't top it, you know you can't stop it. Ha. I'm rubbing AC. Said the R to the E to the B to the E to the C. Drop it real high. Cause you know you can. Cause you know you can't top it. Ha. I don't write with a pen, but the spirit within. Yeah, yeah. Said the Holy Ghost is a friend to the bitter red. So I come real smooth, giving praise. Me and you, let's do this. Yeah, 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 yeah. Talk about me, I'm Reverend E.C. I'm not your paid preacher, but it do look like that I'm starting. God will provide, God will guide, God will lead each and every one of us. Give him praise out there. Give him praise, give him praise. Give him praise out there. Hallelujah. Oh, glory to God. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Now, Brother Eric, we're going to switch to that other one. Glory to God. I'm going to switch it up a little bit. Is that all right? I'm going to switch it up a little bit. Is that all right? Yeah. Come on. Oh, praise him. Praise him. Mm. Oh, praise him. Hallelujah. Yeah. You know, I thank the Lord. All my sons are a blessing to me. But the middle boy, he always blessed me with a little good music. And, I dedicate this to him. You know, from youngsters. They know their daddy like to ride. A little bass in the trunk. But the word is always in the front. So I'ma drop it. Yeah, come on. I love music. Praise him. Yeah. So this is my gratitude to my middle son, Andre Lee. I thank you for the good music. I enjoy it all. That part right there. Hope you guys enjoy. Give him praise, Lord. Wow. Come on. I want to say good morning to my eldest son, Edward, young Eddie. Also, my baby boy, J. Javon, Jeremiah Javon, and all the listeners out there, God's children, my brothers and sisters, be blessed in the Lord. Let's do this. Oh, God is worthy of praise. Let no one stop you from magnifying his name. Glorify him. He'll be there when others are gone. He'll be there when you're all alone. Talk about me. I'm Reverend E.C. Talk about me. Ha. I came through the storm. I want to send gratitudes and a shout out to my nephew Ricky Moore out there. Give him praise. It's because of Brother Wallace I was able to meet Sister Josephine Allen. And because of Brother Ricky Moore, I was able to meet his lovely wife, Dorothy Moore. Thank God for brothers in the Lord. I met brothers at the church, man. They won't let their wives come to church, and they're jealous and all this bootleg stuff going on. That's when we ain't saved. Got some praise. You get, come on, somebody. God is watching us all. Excuse me while I glorify. Oh, Lord. Can I praise him? Yeah. Come on. Oh, I love him. Oh, I love him. Oh, I love him. Get the real gospel inside, and God will lead you. Oh, Lord. I love him, y'all. He's been good. He's been good. I surrender all. Yeah. Yeah. What you talking about? I was lost in my sins. Blind, couldn't find no peace within. I was tired of the blunt. I was tired of the weed. I was tired of the cocaine. I was tired of the smoke. Oh, Lord, I'm just going through the motion. But I'm drowning inside, full of pride. Any day could be my last. I'm taking penitentiary chances. I hear, oh, Lord, come inside, please, Lord. Direct this young man. Give me a plan. Show me how to stand. Show me how to be a real godly man. Oh, Lord, I cried out. Best thing I did, it'll be 40 years this year. He'll do it. He'll keep you if you want to be kept. Ah. And do I enjoy myself to the fullest? Birthday. God is good. Oh, praise him. Praise him. Praise him. It's been a long time. Oh, hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Oh, praise him. Praise him. This is dedicated again to some of the younger crew. Some of y'all, some of us older people like a little beat too. I'm one of those. Man, I love music. But I enjoy music, but I love the Lord. And I thank him. He's the best thing to happen to me. From a young man from 22, I'll be 62. Praise him. Let it go. Oh, Lord. Yeah. Yeah. Ordinary people. My Reverend, I ain't talking about your Reverend. I'm Reverend Newsley. I was called. I'm telling you about the joint. I'm telling you about the weed. I'm telling you about the sack. I'm telling you about the quarter pound. I'm telling you I didn't come here squeaky clean. Oh, but from 22, God called me out of that world. And here I am. I do what he tell me to do. Yeah, yeah, yeah. And if he can do it for me and send me back out, he'll do it for you. Come on, somebody. We all filthy and dirty inside. We gotta cry out and let the soap, Spirit of God, come inside and wash us. Oh, let him do something wonderful to you. Come on. Well,
the same dude you used to see on the block. It's the same dude, man, who be pushing the rock. No block, track, keeping my mind on the clock. My man knows he bailed the out. The return of the son of man is coming back mighty and power. He blended in so well, they got to notice him. Rock him and spread love to a billion men. Come unto me, all ye who labor.
yes. And let me give you rest, no stress. Christian living is not a contest, it's a mission. Got two or three again. Giving out the good news, no bad news. Like damn fast.
Ordinary. We all ordinary people.
Come on.
Look. Oh, I can't be you, and you can't be me. But we can be who God made us. Let him in. Let it stop.
As I open up my eyes, now I see things clearer. A different picture from a different mirror. Can't stay away, Lord, draw me nearer.
Come on.
Enter the kingdom so I can hear a word from you so I don't lose control. Cause it motivates me and penetrates my soul. Change men, change views, change lanes, change dudes. Walk on the Lord's path, so now I gotta change shoes. It's a different type of mind, it's a different type of grind. It's a different type of light, it's a different type of shine. The Lord's plan for our life has no equal, has a part for all of us, even the ordinary people.
Salvation, what a wonderful gift. Change men in the building, check the manuscript. No matter where you're from or who you grew up with, my God got the power to save bloods and crips. And I seen it happen with my very own eyes. That's why I'm rapping, I'm trying to save lives. The devil's clever, he'll put you in a whirlwind. Remember I was lost and stuck in a whirlwind. It was all about partying, sex and my girlfriends. Now it's about inspiring women and young men. Full of heist for Christ, I am the gunman. With five other troops in the booth, I know his truth, yeah.
Come on. Praise him. Oh, praise him. I love him. Oh, Lord. Wow. Come on. Can we praise him? Can we praise him? Excuse me while I praise him. I got to praise him. I got to glorify him.
What's up, people? This your man, Guys Left, man. Same as up to my people, Prince Prime, on the Change Man mixtape, man. Y'all already know what it is, man.
Praise it. We're going to stop right there and come on back, Brother Eric, and keep it moving. I gave y'all a little treat. I got to give you some word, though. Praise God, before the clock run out. Is that all right? Praise God. Let me bless the word one time. Father God, Lord, we come in the name of Jesus. We pray you open the minds, open the hearts. And if those out there, and there are those that want to know you and they don't know you, pray this prayer with me. There have to be a day. We can fall. We can die in our sleep, and anything can happen in this life. And never gamble, and don't let no one else keep you from crying out to God. We all need to. Don't get caught up on the entertainers and with the stars, the TikToks and the YouTubers and all these people. Lord, we all need Jesus, or we will die and perish and be lost forever. Pray this prayer with me. Father God, I am a sinner. Repeat these words. If it apply to you, it apply to me going on 40 years ago. The best thing I did. Pray this prayer. Father God, I am a sinner, Lord. I believe in you, Lord. I believe in your Son. I believe in you, Father God. I'm just way out here, Lord, and I don't know how to get to you. I don't know. I've done so much. I don't know how to get close to you, Lord. But I'm crying out, Lord. I want to save. I want to be saved, and I want to be changed, Lord. I want to live a different life, Lord. I don't want to keep going on the way that I'm going, Lord. I ask you for forgiveness of my sins, Lord. I'm asking you to come inside my heart, Lord. Right now, I'm dirty, filthy, Lord. You know who I am. I don't have to tell you. You know my secrets. And you said we will be exposed at the last day. Our secrets will be brought to the light. I'm coming right now, Lord, asking you, set me free. Cleanse me, Lord, from all filthiness. I plead the blood of Jesus, and I invite the Lord, my Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. I invite him to be my Lord and Savior. He's not Lord now. I want him to be Lord. I invite him to come inside my heart. With my mouth, I confess I'm a sinner. In my heart, I believe he died for the sins of the world. Today, I confess, and today, I turn from those worthless deeds, and I ask you for forgiveness. I ask these things in Jesus' name. And Father God, I pray for those who have taken that faith, step of faith. Your word is true. You don't lie. You cannot lie.
And everything else is shaky down here, but your word is solid. And I pray that they grab hold of it and, Lord, hold on to you until you return or until we leave this life. And I thank you and I praise you. And I ask for wisdom. Bless the word as it go forth in Jesus' name. Amen. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Praise God. I want to run to Psalms 119. And I'm going to start at verse, oh, praise God. I want to look at verse. Can I go? Hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah. Praise God. And I want to start at verse. I'm going to just jump in here. Verse, because the word is just powerful. Oh, Lord. Hallelujah. The Lord is the word is so powerful. I can never get enough of it. But let me start at verse 27. Hallelujah. Actually, let me go to verse. I'm at Psalms 119. And I want to start at verse 16. Hallelujah. I will delight in your principles and not forget your word. Be good to your servant that I may live and obey your word. Open my eyes to see the wonderful truths in your law. I am but a foreigner here on earth. How many know we all are foreigners just passing through? He said, I'm just a foreigner here on earth. I need the guidance of your commands. Don't hide them from me. I am overwhelmed continually with a desire for your laws. You rebuke those cursed proud ones who wander from your commands. Don't let them scorn and insult me. For I've obeyed your decrees. Every prince sits and speak against me. But I will meditate on your principles. Your decrees please me. They give me wise advice. I said today, I'm not here. I made some smart moves, and I don't give the credit to real estate. I give it to God. I let property go. People don't let property go. I let two properties go that was in my possession. But you know what? It's hard being an African-American businessman. So I had to make choices, decisions. But God led me. And I walked away from one. The other I gave away from $40,000. But today I own several properties. And I had to make a choice back then because people will not... we have been scorned as a race of people, and I found favor in God. Even your own, you have different races against us, but we have our own races against us. Oh, that part right there. They'll come in and tear up your stuff and they won't pay and walk away. I've been through it all. But this Jesus is faithful. So I'm letting you know he created us all, and it's the one who come to him and the one that's led by him. That one will succeed. Because you've already succeeded, because you're saved. You're saved and you belong to him. Okay, what our races are. Praise God. I can testify to that from 22 to 40, 62 I'll be. Let me go. Can I go? Let me go. Wait a minute. So don't hide your commands. Don't hide them from me. I'm overwhelmed continually with the desires of your laws. You rebuke those cursed proud ones. You rebuke who wonder from your commands. Wait a minute. Those who wonder, don't let them scorn and insult me. I have obeyed your decrees. Every prince sit and speak against me, but I will meditate on your principles. Your decrees please me. They give me wise advice. That part right there, I got to go back. He led me. He blessed my hands. He opened the doors. Let me go. Can I go? I lie in the dust completely discouraged. Notice what it says. Discouraged. Wait a minute. Verse 25, revive me by your word. Revive me by your word. I told you my plans and you answered. Now teach me your principles. Help me understand the meaning of your commandments. And I will meditate on your wonderful miracles. I weep with grief. Encourage me by your word. Keep me from lying to myself. How many know I don't want to lie to myself? I said I made choices. You don't let real estate go. You constantly, I get calls every day. I deal with investors, and they're constantly trying to get something for nothing. But at the end of the day, you spend a lifetime chasing that money. You want God's favor on your life, not his grace, his favor. Let me go. Can I go? Let me go. Wait a minute. Keep me from lying to myself. Give me the privilege of knowing your law. Oh, hallelujah. I have chosen to be faithful. You got a choice, child of God. I have chosen to be faithful. I have determined to live by your laws. I cling to your decrees. Lord, don't let me be put to shame. Hallelujah. If you will help me, I will run to follow your commands. Come on, somebody. Teach me, oh Lord, to follow every one of your principles. Give me understanding, and I will obey your law. I will put into practice with all my heart. Come on, somebody. Make me walk along the path of your commands, for that is where my happiness is found. I've told you, I didn't find it in the parties, the clubs, the weed, the quarter pounds, the ounces. I did all that, but man, we were still miserable inside. But I found joy, true joy. Come on, somebody. And look, I ain't went to no step one, two, step three. Jesus saved me, and he took it all away, and he have kept me all these years. I'm not ashamed. I'm here to tell those who still trapped, those who still looking for something. It's in Jesus. It's not in none of this stuff. Come on, somebody. Can I say, glory to God, he took the cigarettes away. That was harder than the marijuana, but he took it. Let me go. Can I go? Let me go. Can I go? Let me go. Let me go. Here we go. Wait a minute. Make me walk along the path of your commands, for that is where my happiness is found. Give me eagerness for your decrees. Do not inflict me with the love of money. Ooh, the enemy didn't want you to get that. Do not inflict me with the love of money, for the love of money is the root of all evil. Not money, but the love of it. Don't inflict me with the love of money. Turn my eyes from worthless things and give me life through your word. Oh, bring me on, brother. Oh, I gotta go. Give me. Yeah. Through the word of God, you wonder why I'm happy. Reassure me of your prince, of your promise, which is for those who honor you. That part right there. This is for the
now it feels funny to be doing something.
The couples out there.
But it's all good. Me, you finish.
One young man told me he was having a relationship problem.
And I ain't saying that I don't love you,
but I
want to
say,
love you like
get your
I
eyes
do.
Off that young
it's
lady,
okay,
that man, and turn
I
to God.
I can always ask for
get in his word.
Don't waste
he'll heal your heart. And he'll replace that phony love with the real love. And he'll bring you somebody that truly loves you. Give him praise. That part right there. I gotta find me a cage and a hole. They always after me. Who? Sly, slick, the wicked. They wanna hush me up. You can't stop me. You can't block me. God is on my side. What? I'm rubbing his say. Huh? Until the next time, I'm going to turn it over to Brother Eric and know that I'll be praying for you. I'll be fighting. I'll be standing on the things of God. I got to go. I'm rubbing Esay.
Yo, shorty on the side. Coke bottle shape. Typical girl, every fella wanna date. And don't take it wrong, ain't spitting no game. I just wanna get to know your name. And I can shower you with the material world, but I'd rather talk about God blessings, girl.
She don't wanna hear that,
oh no.
She walked away from it,
for sure. But it's all cool though, your boy ain't trippin'. If she wanna dip, she can keep on dippin'. She gon' say that your boys are slack. No retaliate, no Seahawks, no hassle back. Only reason I spoke, a God told me to. But you brush me off so you can do you.
NBC News on KCAA Loma Linda is sponsored by Teamsters Local 1932. Protecting the future of working families, Teamsters1932.org.
NBC News Radio, I'm Tammy Trujillo. Senator Tim Kaine says Vladimir Putin discounted U.S. intelligence warning of an imminent terrorist attack in Moscow. The Virginia Democrat told Fox News Sunday the Russian president recently gave a speech discrediting the warning. More than 130 people were killed in an attack Friday at a concert hall near Moscow. Former President Trump is facing a Monday deadline to post the